Hey, it's Chase, just doing a real quick YouTube video during the webinar, and I'm going to show you how to upload the custom thumbnail. Here we go.